my Valentine. As Uganda joined the rest of the world to commemorate Valentine's Day, this coincided with Ash Wednesday, a day that ushers in the holy season of Lent, a time for reflection and repentance in preparation for the celebration of Easter. Some business traders in Kampala City who deal in Valentine-themed gifts have counted losses, and some of these attributed this to a number of reasons, as they explain.
A male side is too positive this time. Another thing what I can say is we are getting some more challenges with our fresh flowers. Natural flowers are too expensive, and more so red flowers.
People have not stand up so much like the other time.
Other people we spoke to about Valentine's Day shared some love messages to their loved ones.
The message I would love to give to my loved one, I know you're watching, I love you so much. Thanks for loving me always, I appreciate you. And I'm praying that God gives you the best life.
Thank you, my love. Thank you, darling. I love you so much. Happy Valentine's Day.
In Kamwenge District, the situation was not different, as traders dealing in the sale of gifts counted losses, which was not the case as juxtaposed to past years. Traders have attributed these to varying factors, which include fasting, less income, among others.
That could say, as it has literally been for the other last years, because we have been this business since 2017.
Be in love, who should be in love, are people with money. So the people with the money are not after love, but the people without the money are the ones after love. So the youth, we don't have money, but we like love, and love needs money.
Other lovebirds were found in happening places as they celebrated with their loved ones.
I feel happy.
Yes.
Because it's always, it has been massful.
For you, we have chocolate, we have a chocolate here, we have a pack, a small pack, which we are selling. We have even other gifts inside. This one to bring them outside for the people maybe who have not that much money. But
meanwhile, in Kalangala, to some people, Valentine's Day is considered as a breakup day to lovers.
Celebrate Valentine. Valentine is just any other day for people to break up.
However, others have not yet lost hope, as they believe that Valentine's Day is to show and celebrate love.
To me, it's a day where loved ones share their love to each other.
In some of the happening places which our reporter visited, preparations are in high gear to welcome lovers for entertainment tonight.
This is a club. We are ready to entertain all the people from Kalangala, and we think that they will get the best of the best.
Also, residents in Iganga municipality have shared the meaning of Valentine's Day.
And my Valentine is my mom, and I'm taking her to 100 candles. It's an event organized in Jinja.
My favorite people, like mom, with my children, the one I love most.
We try to make it very unique for our clients. So we hope that we shall be having a table which will be at 100,000, and then it will be served with a wine and then a pizza.
Story compiled by Anthony Atwine, Samuel Nkuba, Ivan Wakiwi, and Derek Asaba for the news.